Previously on The X Factor, there have been highs.
The best performance we've seen so far.
You excelled yourself. You were brilliant.
You've got a lot of class, girl.
And there have been lows.
It was verging on insane.
You're not trying to help. You're trying to get her out.
There was no great star quality coming from the stage.
You have the grace of a boxer when you perform.
The judges started with four acts each. First, Louis lost two of his groups.
The unconventional. For sure.
And in last week's double elimination, Sharon lost two of her 25 and overs.
Dion.
Kerry.
Leaving Simon as the only judge with all four of his contestants. That could all change tonight as the eight remaining acts battle it out to become the winner of The X Factor. Judges, Simon Cowell, Sharon Osbourne, and Louis Walsh. And please welcome the finalists, the 16 to 24s.
Supergroups.
They're one of the most successful pop acts of all time. With an incredible 370 million record sales and 22 number one singles. They've inspired a musical that's been watched by over 27 million people and made a staggering £1.5 billion. Tonight on The X Factor, we celebrate the music of ABBA.
And joining us tonight is one of the stars of ABBA. He's quite simply a musical genius. Ladies and gentlemen, ABBA's Björn Ulvaeus. For finding the time to come on the show this week and help us out. Tonight is ABBA night.
Right.
These are the songs that you played a huge part in writing. Just how difficult are they to perform?
Well, they can sound pretty simple to sing, you know, when you just listen to them. But once you try to learn them, it's more difficult as the contestants tonight, I'm sure, will attest to.
Well, let's hope not. But you've been working with them this week. How have they been finding your arrangements, your high notes?
Well, I was, pleasantly surprised because a lot of them give a lot of their personality. I thought they would, just try to copy ABBA, but they haven't. So I'm looking forward to tonight, really.
Okay, so it's interpretations of ABBA,
yeah,
rather than staying faithful.
Yes, and that's
what
I like.
We'd love to hear what you think of the performances later. Will you come back and join us?
Absolutely, I will.
Fantastic. Well, ladies and gentlemen, for now, let's give him a huge thanks. It's Bjorn. Such a nice guy. Okay, let's get down to business. Sharon and Louis, you both have just two acts left in the competition. Simon, you still have all four of your acts intact. So let's start with you, shall we? Who's kicking off tonight's proceedings?
The first of my four acts tonight is Nikita.
It's getting hard each week because I'm getting told that the styling or the song's not right, and I just don't think I'm winning in any way.
I didn't like your song last week. And guess what? Tonight, it's the same problem.
This song was written a zillion years ago and it's way out of your comfort zone.
I'm never going to get an opportunity like this again, and I don't think Simon's properly getting me yet.
What's difficult for me at the moment is finding that song that totally matches her. I don't think I've done that yet.
He dresses her too old. The songs have not been great for her.
I really don't think Simon has been doing a good job mentoring Nikita. I just don't see it.
This could be a good week for her, ABBA.
How are you? Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
Meeting Bjorn was amazing.
You can dance! You can jump!
You know, that song actually suits you.
Do you think so?
I think it does. Being young, fresh, almost 17, I really thought Dancing Queen suited her. You could see her on a Friday night, almost.
When he said the song suited me, it was such a relief. Now I feel a lot more confident.
I think he's going to get it wrong again this week, and if she's out of the competition, it's Simon's fault.
Ladies and gentlemen, Nikita!
Everything's fine, you're in the mood for dance.
And when you get the chance, you are the dancing queen, young and sweet, only 17. Dancing queen, feel the beat from the tambourine. Oh yeah, you can dance.
Nikita, you look worried before I've even said anything. You know you had trouble with your pitching tonight, didn't you? Nikita, talk to me.
I wouldn't say it was totally off key. I would say I think I done all right.
It was... Now is the time to be blatantly honest because, you know, we're getting so near to the final and there's no allowances anymore. I have to say what I hear, and you were definitely, you're pitching big time problems tonight, and I still feel that you're uncomfortable doing what you do. You know, you're a young girl, Nikita, you're gorgeous, and I just feel that you're holding back. You should have gone for it. That's the campest song anyone could ever sing. It's fabulous, and you should have just thrown yourself into it.
Hey, Nikita, you know what? I agree with Sharon. I mean, this is your biggest challenge tonight, you know? And it just wasn't right. Nikita, the song is too big for you. The low parts were too low, the high... The words are, you can dance, you can shine.
I think the song fitted me a lot.
The lyrics are, you can dance, you can shine. You didn't. But you know what, Nikita? It's not your fault. Simon gave you the wrong song again.
Again.
Well, Simon gave me a song and I changed it to that one.
See, it didn't work. It just didn't work.
Okay, thanks, Simon.
Nick, I don't think you should have changed the song. Because I think this was the week where we needed to turn you more into a singer. This song is like a minefield. And if I'm going to be honest with you, and I'm going to be honest about all my acts tonight, it was out of tune.
OK. Harsh comments from the panel tonight, so really, she needs your vote. OK, oh, come here, darling. To vote for Nikita tonight, call 0901-6161-101 or text Vote Nikita to 83322, but please don't call until the lines open at the end of the show. Hey, they love you in here tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, please, let's hear it for Nikita. It's going well. Okay, time for a break, but up next, will Eaton Road and Robert do enough to stay in the competition? We're back soon. Welcome back to The X Factor, where tonight the eight finalists singing the greatest hits of one of the world's greatest ever groups. It's Abbanite. So let's hear from the groups and Louis.
Okay, guys, we've got something very special coming up now. We've got the Fab Four boys from Liverpool, Eaton Road.
That was a complete and utter mess.
Comments that he made, I really disagree. I think it was a bit OTT.
I thought Eaton Road's performance last Saturday was just great. They're having the most fun of any act on The X Factor.
If anyone is going to carry off an ABBA song tonight, it's going to be Eaton Road.
Some of the other guys are having a difficulty with the theme this week, but we love ABBA, so this is our week.
But you seem pretty young to be searching for that kind of fun.
They have a great personality. They stand out, I think. Among these eight, they are, you know, totally different from the rest.
Flirt a little, maybe, touch your mind.
They'll go down very well, I think.
Any ABBA song is hard to do properly, but I think with Eaton Road, we're going to have more fun.
And do you think it suits you as a group?
Definitely.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah.
You know, there was four of them, ABBA, and there's four of us, so for this week, I think there's more pressure to recreate the ABBA magic.
Ladies and gentlemen, Eaton Road.
Blue, but I can't take a chance.
Well, it was as camp as a row of tents, wasn't it? I mean, let's be honest. If Louis couldn't get ABBA Night right, there's a problem. Right?
I mean,
I mean, Louis, you have a massive unfair advantage here. But you know what, guys? You know, I wouldn't say vocally it was the best thing I've ever heard. I wouldn't say the choreography was the best I've ever seen. But it was 1,000,000% better than last week.
I love you anyway, and he's right, it was as camp as Christmas, and I just love you so much. But hold on here. Saying all of that, you know what? You took the song, you kept the spirit of ABBA, but you made it your own. And you are just such a delight to watch. You're great performers, and that's what it's about. You've got to
I'm really proud of Eaton Road tonight, Jay. They came out, the harmonies were great. It's all about having fun.
And you
look great. And you know, Simon, the one thing I want to say, Simon, the song is dedicated to you. It's called Does Your Mother Know?
Thanks, judges. We'll leave that there. Guys, much better comments than last week. What would you like to say back to the judges?
You know, that's what we was going for. Like, we'd worked all this week to just try and bring it up from last week, because we listened to it back and we realised, yeah, maybe it was a bit over the top, but we got...
Right.
You was right.
Thanks,
Well, we came back tonight and done it a bit better than last week.
You enjoyed it more than last week,
yeah.
Clearly. But did you at home, do you want to keep Anthony, David, James and Dan in the competition? If you do, vote for them tonight on 0901 616102 or text both Eaton to 83322. But remember, the lines don't open until the end of the show. Ladies and gentlemen, didn't they rock? Eaton Road! Okay, Sharon, over to you and your 25 and overs.
Yes, now, great pleasure in introducing Robert.
Last week, I wanted to show everybody that Robert Allen can sing. He ain't just a maniac running up and down the stage.
On paper, this should have actually been a disaster, but it wasn't. I absolutely loved it.
There was nothing negative Simon could have said and got away with it. He would have been pelted.
Robert has me to thank for doing well last week, because I was the one who said to him, running around like a lunatic is not going to do you any favours.
When I found out it was ABBA week, it made me laugh, because when I was younger, I was always running around the house, really, really crazy, singing Super Trooper.
Hi.
Great honour to meet you. Great
honour to meet you.
I'm gonna do my very best and it ain't no lie.
Robert was very enthusiastic and obviously enjoys very much what he's doing. Right, Rob? That's an interesting version.
The idea of Robert singing an ABBA song, I genuinely would not know where to start.
Simon, I'm warning you now, I'm not going to be standing still at all.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's Robert!
Take a chance on me. If you need me, let me know. Gonna be around. If you got no place to go, if you're feeling down. If you're all alone, when the pretty birds are gone, honey, I'm still free. Take a chance on me. Gonna do my very best, and it ain't no lie. If you put me to the test, if you let me try, take a chance on me. It's all I ask of you, honey. Take a chance on me. Yeah.
yeah, let's party. Oh, go dancing, go walking, let's get together. Oh, hey, listen to some music, maybe just talking, let's get together. Cause you know that I've got so much that I wanna do. When I dream I'm alone with you, it's magic.
Few, and there's only a few, natural performers in this competition. And that's why you deserve to be on the stage. You look great, you sing great, and you're a great performer. I want everybody to vote for you, Robert.
Oh, thank you very much.
Robert, you had a great week last week. You didn't tonight.
Oh! I didn't!
I'll tell you why. Eden Road made the song sound, in a strange way, current. This sounded 30 years out of date. It's the sort of thing you would hear at a mediocre wedding.
Oh, not the mediocre wedding.
That's what it was.
Don't blame me, people.
Let me finish. There was a guy 40 years ago.
I know that we know that you liked it, really.
No, I didn't. There was a guy years ago called Billy Ocean, you know, who was singing these kind of songs 40 years ago. No relevance whatsoever for today.
But you know what? I will be very honest. I will be very honest with you. You know what I mean? I came out here and gave it the best that I could. You know what I mean? But I was very nervous as well. But at the end of the day, I enjoyed singing it, and it's all good. So, okay, Mum.
Defend yourself, because that's why I'm here, Robert, to defend you. He's just jealous because you've got it all. That's all.
Yes.
He wants to keep his form for as long as he can, so he's trying to put everybody else down. Take no notice, my darling. You nailed it. I love you.
Yeah. Okay, all kinds of comments from the panel there. Who are you going with tonight, Sharon and Louis or Simon Cowell? Does Robert get your vote? To call for him, dial 0901 6161 103 or text vote Robert to 83322 when the lines open at the end of the show. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for Robert. Okay, time for a break now, but coming up, she got amazing comments from the judges last week. Can Leona do it again tonight? And will the McDonald brothers finally win over Simon Cowell? Don't go anywhere.
The X Factor and Nokia are giving you and three friends the chance to win a five-star luxury holiday to Mexico. You'll receive £5,000 and your three friends £1,000 each. Flights to Mexico, a total of 9 nights of five-star accommodation in magical Mexico City and the hot beach resort of Cancun. Tickets to a concert, a Nokia music phone and tickets to the live Saturday night show. Each week, three runners-up could win tickets to the show, £1,000 or a Nokia phone. All you have to do is tell us, in the double elimination last week, Dion left the competition with which other act? Was it A, the Unconventionals, B, For Sure, or C, Kerry? To enter, call 09013 60 22 33 or text win A, B or C to 84066. Good luck.
Welcome back to the X Factor, where the finalists have been preparing for tonight's performances with this week's special guest star, Bjorn from ABBA. And now we're back with the 16 to 24s and Simon.
Okay, next up, it is the absolutely amazing Leona.
Last week, I just really got lost in the music and the lyrics.
You are the best contestant I have ever had across any of these shows.
I remember just turning to Kate and thinking, I'm not gonna cry, I'm not gonna cry. Ever since I was a little girl, all I've ever wanted to do is music. A couple of months ago, I was working as a receptionist, sitting at my desk and just daydreaming about being a singer, and now I'm actually doing it, and it's just unbelievable.
Leona was amazing last week, but I don't think she can get any better on the show. I think she could have peaked very early.
I'm nervous about her this week with the song I've chosen. Very different to anything she's ever done before.
Bjorn really helped me to understand the meaning of the song.
Read the words again.
Yeah.
And try to put yourself into the place of that person.
This song has a real story to it, and I'm hoping it's going to show a different side to me.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's Leona!
What's wrong? You're enchained by your own sorrow. In your eyes, there is no hope for tomorrow. How I hate to see you like this. There is no way you can deny. Chiquitita, you and I know how the heart is coming, they know the scars that leaving. You'll be dancing once again, and the pain will end. You will have no time for grieving. Chiquitita, you and I.
Pretty song for you to sing. It's a really beautiful song, and of course, you know, with your vocal range, it's you can do no wrong. But one thing I just want to say is your vibrato. You go into vibrato a lot, and you just got to be careful not to go into that Christina shaky lip thing, because it's easy to fall into that trap. But, you know, great. I'd love to see next week you sing something more up-tempo to see that side of you. But it, as usual, you know, great vocal performance.
Thank you.
Well done.
Leona, you always do a good job. I thought last week you were absolutely brilliant. Tonight it was a bit like Mariah Carey singing an ABBA song. But, you know, saying that, Leona, I do think you're great. And Leona, you could be the first girl to win the X Factor.
Oh, thank you.
Leona, I love Louis using "you sound like Mariah Carey" as a negative. That's terrible. Leona, you know what? When I first met you, you were a very, very shy, insecure little girl. Over the last 2 weeks, I've seen you come out of your shell. What I love about you is you're prepared to take a risk. You did not do a karaoke version of an ABBA song, which is the obvious thing to do. You made a massive attempt to do your thing on it. Once again, different league to anyone else we've heard tonight.
Thanks, judges. A different league, said Simon. A potential female winner. For the first time, said Louie. Yeah. What would you like to say back to that, Leona?
Thank you so much. I mean, you know, just thank you so much. I know you kind of say about Christina Aguilera and Mariah, and I think they're wonderful artists, and I am, you know, doing my own thing as well. So, but thank you so much. Just thank you for the
comments. So she's grateful for the comments, but she'd really thank you for your votes tonight. To vote for Leona, call 0901 6161 104 or text Vote Leona to 83322 when the lines open at the end of the show. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for Leona. So, Louis, who have you got hiding backstage for us?
Up next, we've got two really nice guys from Bonnie, Scotland. Those are McDonald's.
Every week we go out there and give it everything, but Simon just keeps shooting us down.
I thought it was absolutely terrible.
We just don't know what we're doing wrong.
As good as a couple of guys standing up at a karaoke bar.
It's a nightmare.
It was verging on insane.
Simon obviously has in for the McDonald brothers, and I don't know why.
You need to be there for each other all the time and seem to get through it as brothers, don't we?
I picked a song for the McDonald's because I think it's really going to suit their voices. I really don't care if Simon likes the song or not, because he's not voting.
But it's very good for you, because it's about two freedom fighters in old Mexico.
Right. I would put money on Simon expecting a disaster from us this week.
We've never sang an ABBA song in our lives before.
I have a feeling this could be the most horrible performance we've had yet on The X Factor.
What tips could you maybe give us for just to come out of our shells and perform a wee bit more?
Well, you get yourself platform boots.
Is that what I is that?
This one could top everything.
Ladies and gentlemen, the McDonald brothers.
Can you hear the drums, Fernando? I remember long ago another starry night like this. In the firelight, Fernando, you were humming to yourself and softly strumming your guitar. I can hear the distant drums and sounds of bugle calls were coming from afar. We're closer now, Fernando. Every hour, every minute seemed to last eternally. I was so afraid, Fernando. We were young and full of life, and none of us prepared to die. And I'm not ashamed to say the roar of guns and cannons almost made me cry. There was something in
Shining there for you and me.
guys. I know from day one you've taken so much stick from Simon and myself. And, you know, each week you're back. You've never been in the bottom two.
Yeah.
Okay. So, listen, what I say doesn't mean anything because the guys out there like you.
Yeah.
So that's why you keep coming back. So I'm going to hand it over to Simon.
Great stuff. Thank you, Sharon. Great. Thank you.
Look, guys, you know, you're two very nice guys. You know, I've seen you backstage and, you know, you don't sulk. The problem is you cannot, in a billion years, win this competition. You can't. It was, you know, it was a mediocre, very Scottish version of Fernando. With, I'll grant you this, the worst guitar solo I have ever heard in my life. Why would you? But why would you get
Simon
to do
Simon,
that?
Seriously, you why? Know nothing about guitars or real music. And everybody knows that. And you know, Greg and Brian played live tonight. The harmonies were spot on. Everybody, Simon,
Louis,
everybody in Scotland
loved
this
you're
group.
Talking
and we
rubbish.
Don't care what you
rubbish.
Think. Scotland is going to vote, and there won't be
they're
in the
not.
Bottom two tonight.
They're not anymore. They won't be in the bottom two.
Thank you, Louis. Guys, week four. He's still not being nice to you. What do you want to say to Simon?
Nothing. We're getting used to it. I mean, we're getting the comments. We're used to the bad comments. We're trying. We're just never going to stop trying. Never, ever, ever.
Do you agree with what he's saying to you?
Disagree entirely.
You disagree entirely. Do you agree with the boys? Do they get your vote tonight? To call for the McDonald's, call 0901-6161-105 or text vote McDonald to 83322 when the line's open at the end of the show. Ladies and gentlemen, they're still here and they're still singing their socks off. It's the McDonald Brothers. Break, but we'll be back with Ray and Ben. Don't go anywhere. Welcome back to the X Factor, where tonight the remaining eight finalists are singing the hits of 70s supergroup ABBA for your votes and a place in next week's show. And Simon, we're back with you.
Right, the third of my four acts, it's Raymond Quinn.
Since I've been a little boy, like, you know, I've loved dancing, I've loved singing, and I've loved acting. I remember watching The X Factor, and I used to go, oh, I'd love to do that, you know. And do you know what song I'd sing? I'd sing Ain't That a Kick in the Head. Now, it's not in my living room, it's on a massive stage. That was all my thoughts and dreams and feelings all rolled up into one. It all came out last Saturday, and it was amazing.
I thought he was big band. Nailed it. But, you know, where's he going to go this week? I don't know.
Are you okay?
How the hell do you do a swing version of an ABBA song? But we are going to attempt that.
I feel like I win when I lose. The songs I love are swing, but I love to perform any song.
Give it some of your own personality, because I can see, talking to you, you've got a lot of it.
I want to take this ABBA song and put the Ray Quinn twist on it.
It's Ray!
Bye.
way, the show is called The X Factor. It's not called The Swing Factor. If it was The Swing Factor, you'd win. You did the very same thing as you did last week. And having The X Factor is about somebody that's versatile. I think you're a one-trick pony, and if you're a serious contender in this competition, you must change. I've had enough of all this swing stuff.
Okay. I probably have stuck to the same thing, but me and Simon, you know, agreed that we do this sort of thing.
We entered wrong. It was the wrong song. It's the same as last
week. Well, I enjoyed it.
Everybody else changed. Everybody else changed.
Right. I don't know what to say. You're like a, you've got an old soul. I mean, I understand where you're coming from. I love what you do. It's old Rat Pack. I love that whole thing. And you know what? More power to you. Nobody, you know, there's a few people. Michael Bublé does it. He's not as good dancer as you are, though. But you know what? It's your thing. That's what you love doing. That's your genre that you're into. And so, you know, God bless you.
Yeah, thank you. I mean, I'll do something else. I'll do anything else, but, you know, this is what I love, and we did decide on this for Simon.
It's what defines you.
Ray, I've got to give you top marks for that, and I'll tell you why. Okay, it wasn't the best vocal we've heard today. Picking up on what Louis said, that's an idiotic thing to say, Louis. Because
it's not, Simon, it's my opinion. Yeah, but it's, you voice your opinion.
With respect.
And you're so smug.
Yeah, with respect. Many people care about your opinion.
Well, Simon, you'd be surprised. Okay. I won the show last year.
Oh, shut up. My point is.
Excuse me.
Simon,
it's not all about you.
What is?
Very disrespectful.
You're so
disrespectful.
You're so smug. The public are bored with you.
No, they're not.
They're not.
So, Ray, very briefly.
My point is, Ray, is picking up on what Louis said, is that you have to stick to what you're doing best. No one has ever done a swing version of ABBA before. It would have been easy to do a silly McDougal Brothers karaoke, whatever they're called. You know, but you took a risk, and that's what it's all about. And you are doing your thing very well.
Thank you very much.
Ray, I'd love to hear what you've got to say. You're happy?
I'm happy that Simon's happy in the mentor, and I'm really thrilled with the comments. And you know, I'm ready for anything. So hopefully, the audience keep me in next week. I'll be back.
Okay. Well, his goblin's happy, but did Ray put a smile on your face tonight? To vote for him, call 0901 616 1106. Or text Vote Ray to 83322 when the lines open at the end of the show. Ladies and gentlemen, swinging ABBA this week, it's Ray. I'm almost scared to go back to the judges, but I'm afraid I have to. Sharon, Dr. Crossfire.
Look, they're still arguing. They are still.
Ladies, please.
He knows it all.
Sharon.
Moving right along. Somebody who I think has got it all, Ben.
Last week, the comments I had off the judges were just out of this world.
I just absolutely loved it.
If I could have married Simon there and then, I would have done.
Ben is the one we all have to beat. But this week, it's ABBA.
I don't know how I'm going to pull off singing ABBA. To be perfectly honest, I am terrified.
You feel comfortable with SOS?
I don't know if you're ready for my version.
He shouldn't worry about singing an ABBA song. It's people who have voices close to Frida and Jetta. They're the ones who should worry.
You must have a great recording voice.
I don't know. Have you recorded yet?
I haven't yet, no.
He gives it something new, something different.
Let's do one. I'm fully confident that he's going to pull it off this week, definitely, even though I'm sure Simon would not like him to.
I have put in so much practice this week. You have got no idea. I just hope it isn't going to be a complete disaster.
Ladies and gentlemen, Ben!
Where are those happy days? They seem so hard to find.
Type of thing to sing, and was a very difficult task for you. Well, you know what? You pulled it off, because you're a very talented performer and singer. And one other thing, Ben, I love the way the arrangement of the song, you made it your own. Listen, you're safe, man. You're dead safe. You're great.
Ben, very ironic that the song was called SOS.
Tell me about it.
Yeah, I mean, seriously, hated it. And I'll tell you why. Because it fell into this horrible kind of soft rock area. You know, you could have gone one of two ways. I absolutely wouldn't have done that song. I hated the arrangement, didn't like the backing vocals. Just the whole thing was 1980s, sort of Meatloaf, whatever.
Oh, don't start with the 1980s.
Ben, I've got, look,
you know,
Ben,
I'm
a big fan of yours, all right? I thought the whole thing was a bit desperate, to be honest with you. I didn't
time
like
up,
it.
Time up for you.
I hear what you're saying, Simon, but I was hoping to get you to commission my new album From Pop to Rock. If you're not interested.
Actually, Ben, I've got to tell you, at first I was like crapping a bit because at the beginning. It was like a bit off key, but you pulled it back. It was. Yeah. You pulled it back. You made it your own. And he's just trying to get rid of you because next week he wants to say, I've still got four.
Okay, so he's loved him up until now. The first point of criticism for Ben in the competition. But does he still get your vote tonight? If he does, call 0901 6161 107 or text VOTE BEN to 83322 when the lines open at the end of the show. Ladies and gentlemen, from pop to rock, let's say goodbye to Ben. Time for a break now, but we'll be back with the final performance of the night. Will Ashley remember his words this week? We'll see you soon. Hello, welcome back to The X Factor. Where is Abernight? And it's time now for the last performance of the evening, and it comes from Simon Cowell and his four young guns.
Okay. Last but not least, it's Ashley.
Last week for me was a complete and utter disaster. One minute I was there singing the song and it's all going quite well for me. The next minute, my mind went completely blank. I felt like I just wanted to crumble. I wanted the world just to open up and just swallow me.
He forgot his words and he was unprofessional. And then he became a little bit cocky. I don't like that. If I was his mentor, I would totally rein him in.
Isn't going to happen again. Absolutely isn't going to happen again. And we've had a word.
Ever since I was a little child, singing's always been a big part of my life, and it's a part of me. And being in the bottom two on Saturday just made me feel like my life was just literally slipping away from my fingertips. This is my chance now to redeem myself, because I really don't want one of my petty mistakes to take away my dream.
I was in your...
I can't believe I forgot my words again. I was so embarrassed. I hope he didn't mind.
He did forget the words, but I don't know them myself. So.
I'm just hoping on Saturday it don't happen again, because I will just die.
Nobody's going to make allowances this week. Nobody.
Come with me.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's Ashley.
History. I've played all my cards, and that's what you've done too. Nothing more to say, no more race to play.
This, it's not your fault, because it's your mentor's fault. The thing is, you are not good in lower register, and the majority of that song is in a lower register. That one big note in the middle of the song saved your bum tonight, but it was a disservice from your mentor. The song is not good for you. You have a problem in lower register.
Ashley, yeah, I mean, I saved you last week, and I'm judging on tonight, I think I did the right thing, but I still feel, Ashley, I still feel you have an awful lot more to give. It was like there was no conviction or passion, because this is probably the best ABBA song there is, but I think you have to get better to stay in the competition.
Compared to a lot of the performances we've seen tonight, it was fantastic. I agree with Louis. It's certainly the best ABBA song. I actually think it's one of the best songs of all time, this song. I think you did a completely different take on it. You've lost your confidence at the moment, Ash, you know, which you've got to get back after what happened last week, and you're thinking about remembering the words. But you have a presence, you have star quality. That's what the show's all about. I thought you did great.
Thanks, judges.
I was going to say, last week it was like a reality call, but like, it's a wake-up call. I felt like my whole career was just slipping from my fingertips, like I said on my VT. I just want to say thank you to Simon for having the faith and the confidence in me and just making me strong again to put me back out here. And thank you to Louis again for last week. I want to thank the Lord as well. I want to thank you all the viewers for who have supported, for keeping me in the competition. And thanks to my family as well, because they're 110% behind me and I love them. I love you dearly, trust me.
OK, well, let's see if they're going to get behind you again tonight. Those viewers at home, you need their votes to stay in and sing next Saturday. So, are you behind Ashley? If you are, call 0901 6161 108 or text vote Ashley to 83322. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for Ash. So that's it, the voting lines are now open. Remember, one more act will leave the competition tonight. So, if you don't want it to be your favourite, please make sure you give them your vote. Here's a reminder of all of their performances tonight and the numbers to call. Will be up any second now. So, Simon, tough night tonight, ABBA. Did they pull it off?
I think all of my artists pulled it off. And on behalf of the three of us, I just want to do a massive, massive thank you to Bjorn, ABBA, best group in the world.
Absolutely. Now, for more reaction to tonight's performances, turn over to ITV2, where Ben Shepherd will be with the judges and the finalists. And we'll be back at 8:15 with the results and Bjorn from ABBA will deliver his verdict, plus a very special performance from the cast of Mamma Mia. Until then, get voting!
You can now get all the latest music video clips.